actually sits the guard. Easily a 35-pound weight discrepancy here. So the smaller grappler technically can opt for this match to be 4 minutes instead of the 8 minutes, but I don't believe he did. So he's going. He's looking to get the submission here. He's confident in his skill set. Playing a little bit of rubber guard here. Yeah. We'll post it later. We'll edit the footage and it'll all be posted. Got Team Wendell versus Team Element. I don't have it. 35 pounds. He could have opted for 4 minutes, but he chose not to. I cannot switch the angle of the stream without restarting it, sadly. It's a wee bit toasty in here. And these boys are working.
Six minutes.
Hey, do us a solid, everybody. Share the stream out. Let people know what's going on here today. Yeah, hopefully we won't have to restart it anymore. But if we do, I'll do my best to make sure it's back on as soon as possible. A lot of pressure here in side control. Looks like he's looking for the Japanese necktie. Oh, we definitely appreciate it. Yeah, we tried our best to get the stream going with a little bit higher production quality, but man, I know people just want to watch some good jiu-jitsu. They don't really care about all the little things, but we're trying to make it a little fancy for everybody. We'll get a nice landline locked in next time. We was winging it. It's hard to get. We're in a really old warehouse, like historic. I'm not even 100% they have landline, like internet connections in these parts. Team Wendell with a
Up and over his head.
Let's go!
Wendell.